In this episode, we're going to discuss the Lynx Shunt. The Lynx Shunt is a part of the Lynx product because they can also be integrated in the bus bar, so you can interconnect them to a Lynx power in or a Lynx distributor. Basically, the Lynx Shunt is a fuse holder, an A&L fuse holder to protect your system, but it also has an electronic shunt to measure how much current will flow into your battery and how much current will flow out of your battery. So the shunt is capable of calculating how much state of charge still is in the battery. It does it also with a temperature sensor. You can also connect a temperature sensor to it. And in order to read out this one, you can have the unit connected to a GX device, like a servo. Over here you have the terminals, and which are the CAN ports. These CAN ports can be used to connect the shunt to your servo. And with this connection, you can monitor, of course, all the values of your battery, but you can also do the complete setup for synchronization and also for your alarms. This same port can also be used to be connected to your NMEA 2000 network. For this, you need a converter to micro C, and then also on your chart plotter, you'll see the values of your battery. What is important at the shunt is that all the batteries are being connected to the left side of the unit, so that it knows that that's the battery side and the other side is the system. So all the loads and also the charge sources are being connected to the right side. This unit doesn't have Bluetooth, so setting up is needed by a GX device.